Hi, I'm from Troop1541. I made these bags for parents who have to stay at the hospital with their child and don't want to leave them alone. This is how you
step is to border out a rectangular shape with tape onto the bag.
Next step is to get fabric paint and sponges to sponge onto the bag with the paint. When you're done painting, you pull up the tape on the bag to let it dry, and then you're done.